Vicky Kaushal has shared yet another video from his Veena sessions on Instagram. The actor has not just proved his talent in acting but is also a pro at playing the Veena. Sharing the video, he wrote in caption, "Another one from the lot. An attempt at Ragyaman. Miss these sessions." The actor can be seen focusing on the accuracy of the rag as he plays the Veena. Have a look. Had surprised his colleagues and fans on Independence Day when he shared a video of him playing the song Evatan on the Veena. In the clip, the actor is seen sporting a white chicken kari kurta as he effortlessly slides his fingers over the musical instrument. Vicky was last seen in the horror film Bhoot, Part 1, The Haunted Ship, which released in February. He will next be seen in Sardar Udham Singh, in which he will play the title role of the Indian revolutionary. The film is directed by Shoojit Sirkar. News Desk.